So in between punching cycles, I'm going to lower my punch. I know if I hold my pedal down, it'll go down. It stops at point one, so it's not going to the bottom of my clear. I just turned my press off. So I've let that off. That means when I pull my hot billet out of the forge and I come back, I just turn my press on, pop my foot pedal, and it goes back up to my 3 inches, and I'm ready to go. Cool my punch down, and it's gonna coat the end of it in a nice heavy graphite solution.